ladies and gentlemen, this matchup is for the AWA World Heavyweight title. Introducing first, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, he weighs in at 249 pounds. He is the living legend, the AWA World Champion, Larry Zbyszko. And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I have just heard word from the back. Derek Starfire Dukes has apparently left the building.
What?
Referee Bruce Kreitzman, by forfeit,
Derek Dukes has left the
awards the match to the living legend, Larry Zbyszko.
Are you serious?
History repeats itself.
I mean, you waited, honest to God, I don't understand this. Nick, you wait your entire life for a shot at the heavyweight championship of the world. I mean, I would wager to say you didn't get one right away. This kid gets one and he walks out of the building.
Deja vu of some sort or circumstances of which we are not privy to at this moment or at this time.
He
but in Denver, Colorado,
about three and a half years ago. The winner by forfeit is the living legend and still AWA World Champion. Living legend.
And Stan Hansen came to the building for whatever reason.
Yep.
Left the building.
All right, maybe Eric Bischoff's got some information.
From your fans, I've got to ask you, I certainly don't have any explanation for
this.
You
know what, I find it almost comical. Here they are, all the contenders from Sergeant Slaughter, not his kid Daryl Dukes. I gave him a chance, but you know what? I just find out that this chicken runs out of the building. So what does that tell me and you?
Is it possible there's some confusion?
You know what it tells me about this young generation of wimps? That all you bunch of cowards have no killer instinct. That's that killer instinct that all this technology took the place of. Well, I learned by the school of hard knocks. And whether they raise my hand because this punk leaves the ring.
We're out of time. I have
Daryl Dukes, Hogan, Flair. Right here! This is what the